I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth, can't swallow, need a bartender.
Clock in. We back with another reaction video. You feel me? We got a little baby with that crazy. About to see what it's hitting for, man. Shoot them likes up for a brother. Comment down below what you want a brother to react to next. Comment down below what you thought of this reaction. Shit, man. About to get right into it, man. You know what I mean? Don't forget, though, when you join and, you know, subscribe. Yeah. You join that motherfucker dinner on movements. More than a motherfucker movements of lifestyle. Like you did. Man, make sure y'all hit that bell. You know what I'm saying? Next to that subscribe, hit that little bell. You know what I'm saying? All so y'all get all the reactions when they drop. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? Y'all don't even got to sit through all of them. You know what I mean? Y'all could just, you know, to go ahead. You know, I know YouTube got that new little feature. You know what I'm saying? Y'all could go on Instagram, Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Still got the video playing on the side, man. You know what I'm saying? Treat it like it's a podcast or something. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Shoot, you know what I'm saying? Let this shit play out. You feel me? But yeah, though, I ain't about to sit here in front of y'all for too long, man. About to see what this shit crazy here for. Boom. Boom. We live. But, you know what I'm saying, before I jump into this video, you know what I mean, I done seen a couple motherfuckers done said a little baby, you know what I mean, that fell off a little bit from that time when he dropped them, you know what I'm saying, them banking ass albums like My Turn and shit like that, you feel me? I'm about to see, you know what I'm saying, I ain't hear from little baby in a minute, you know what I'm saying, there's something new, so we about to see what this shit here for. Let me see if baby fell off or not.
Crazy about it, ain't gon' play about it. Not a bribe, bro, I'm talking about the paper. You can play if you want to. I let them say what they want. I'm ready for all this shit. No matter how big can get, that boy on the top of the list. I put up a wall and block all of this shit. They on my feet, I can't follow them, bitch. They killed my man, we was all of the trying to get to a point where we all can get rich. Go all the way, ain't no stopping this shit. They respect it, of course, but it's still a little tense. Still in the cut, I just darken the tense. It's a trophy on every last one of our wrists.
I'm
a
young car. Also, you can buy all that for like $100,000.
In my closet.
Take care of every last one of my bitches. I fuck around, put my heart in this shit, bitch. You sold out. Fuck, I look like when you get up. I never talk on the pillow. They get a bun, they get better. How much you charge in the mill out? Soon as they land, we gon' sell out. Hold back, them still keep the smell out. Sit on the gang, you a sellout. I try to tell them to chill out. Be out of charge and get out. Keep that shit on when you step out. It's only going one way. 7 mil in one day. Yeah. Run it up and invest in shit.
He said it's only going one way, my way. Hell no. Okay, there. Like, you know what I'm saying? I heard a lot of people was saying, like, oh, little baby, have it switched up their flow, or ooh, 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 ooh. Like, it sound like the same track, keep going, ooh, ooh, ooh. Like, I could kind of see what they said, but shit, man, like, I wouldn't say this is totally different. It's still somewhat in that ballpark, for real, for real. But shit, you know what I mean? Bruh talking this shit, you know what I'm saying? This shit's still, you know what I mean, a banger. In my eyes, he ain't fall off. He just still on that same plat, you know what I mean? Like, you know, motherfuckers probably could have said he fell off because, you know what I'm saying, maybe, you know what I mean, his sale numbers might not be the same. I don't be checking into all that shit. I don't be checking into how many people show up to his concerts and shit like that. But, yeah, this shit fire. I'm fucking with this shit, though. I'm fucking with this shit. Like, and that nigga said, it's only going one way, it's going my way, you know what I mean? 7 mil in one day. Shit.
It's only going one way. 7 mil in one day. Run it up.
It's only going one way, my way, 7 mil in one day, flyway. Quit playing with him. Quit playing with him. Told everybody he fell off. Shit, 7 mil in one day? Okay. Shit, if that's falling off, shit, hey.
Up and invest in shit. Heart broke when they made him sick. Can't find time for relationships. Can't be caught in your bracelet. I'm a shooting star, you can make a wish. But starting to feel like I was made for this.
Hey, he said I'm a shooting star, you can make a wish. I'm starting to feel like I'm made for this. Hey man, it is crazy, man. Like, especially when babies say shit like that, because if you really, you know what I mean, listen to his documentary that he put out, I want to say probably like a year or a couple months ago by now, you know what I'm saying, at the time of this recording, like that documentary about, you know, his life and shit. I think he put it out on Apple TV or some shit like that, or Prime Video. But yeah, you know I'm saying, shit, little baby said was not interested in being a rapper. Everybody know that. You know what I'm saying? Young Thug was paying that nigga to be in the studio. You know what I'm saying? To be out, get out the streets. You know what I'm saying? Thug seen the potential in Baby. You know what I mean? Thug, you know what I'm saying? It's like, little homie, you don't even got to do that shit no more. You know what I'm saying? You could rock out, you know what I'm saying, and hear, you know what I'm saying? And even though, you know what I mean, he was paying them to stay into the studio and shit like that, I don't think Lil Baby was making music at first. I thought he was just kicking in the studio and shit like that. Ooh. But when he started, though, shit, Lil Baby ain't looked back, man. Nah, he ain't looked back, man. That motherfucker at first did not see himself as a motherfucking rapper, you know what I mean? Now, you know what I'm saying, to hear him say that he's starting to feel like he was made for this. He done came a long way, man. Came a long way.
If they gone, I will. I see life for what it is. Trying to spend a dub on a crib. Make some more time for my kids. Everybody solid who I'm with. Spend it when it's time to get spent. Send it when it's time to get sent. Baby made a way for herself. They want credit, but shit ain't did. She back outside, I'm in the field. If I catch you, you know what it is. That's right, she get the bitch. He ain't right, you in the middle. You left that bitch grabbing the fence. I'm prepared for whatever they send. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy.
Hey man, like, he's saying, I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. Shit, for me, yeah, in my mindset, especially after I was seeing that, you know, a couple people were saying that Baby fell off, shit, I'ma just say, you know what I'm saying, little Baby, he know what he doing, he ain't falling off, man. Little Baby is here to motherfucking stay, man. Real shit, man. I don't see Lil Baby falling off, man. No time soon, at least, you know what I'm saying? For real.
Yeah. They think I'm crazy the way that I'm spending this money. I ain't going out like Mike Tyson.
We never went broke. Selling that shit.
I'm in that mode, super cool on you, friendly ass hoes. If I like it, she gotta be feisty. Why every time that I turn around, one of these rapping ass niggas be acting just like me. In the back of the Maybach, I'm sightseeing. My little niggas still robbing free shice. I went all the way down on the boat, I ain't stopping. I'm all the way up on the low, I can pop it. You niggas can't get it, I'm first when they drop it. My big enough partner just told me to step on. Can't turn my back on nobody that's there for me. I ain't tripping on you, babe, don't trip on me. All this money don't make me the big homie. Put in work out the hood, I'm still right. This for the time, we had no lights and no order. Mama stressing herself to make ends meet. I done went on a 60-month rent street. Brody wanted for murder, this shit deep. I be always on go, barely get sleep. Love my family the devil, we barely speak. I be all around the globe making sure we eat. Really know what I'm doing, I'm from the streets.
I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they calling me crazy. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. I know what I'm doing, they call me crazy. Yeah.
Man. That nigga Lil Baby flow is undefeated, man. His flow is undefeated. Like, man. His flow crazy. Motherfuckers talking about he fell off. He fell off. They fried. That was that Lil Baby crazy. About to, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Catch y'all on the flip side, man. Y'all be careful out this motherfucker, man. Don't forget, shoot them likes up for it, brother. Comment down below what you want a brother react to next. Comment down below what y'all thought of this video. Comment down below, do y'all feel like Lil Baby fell off or not? Shit. And best believe, when you subscribe and you hit that bell to all, so y'all get all the videos that drop. Y'all join that motherfucker De Niro movement. It's more than a motherfucking movement. So lifestyle. Get it? I'ma catch y'all on the flip side. I know you saw.